Well, David Newman of Belfast University, or ex-Belfast University, is just telling me about a really interesting project with young people in internet governance. Give us a bit more, David.
Right, the project's called HUWY, HUWY.EU. There will be 20 groups of young people in each of the UK, Ireland, Germany and Estonia discussing wherever they like how to run the internet based on their experience of growing up with it, and then all their conclusions will be fed to politicians and officials in all four countries and the European Parliament.
And what do you need for the project at the moment?
We know how to make the subject interesting to young people. What we don't know is how to get people in government interested enough to actually read and listen to what the young people are saying and then use it in their policy making.
Do you know Tim Davis? Who's?
Yes.
So there's probably some crossovers with work Tim's been there.
Now the bit on getting the issues to excite young people, we actually worked with the Northern Ireland Youth Forum. And if you start with stories like your ex-boyfriend or girlfriend has denounced you to fact for copyright theft in revenge, what do you do about it? They actually say, oh, there's a point about this. It's not all these boring things we learn at school.
All right, so what are the hot topics for...
In the UK, the ones chosen by the young people are child abuse, cyberbullying, ID theft and phishing, and file sharing.
So it sounds like a classic engagement where the power holders think that the citizens or young people are apathetic, but as soon as you talk to people about things they're interested in, they're really...
When they relate it to their lives, they actually show what's good and bad about the internet, how you can pick when someone's pretending to be younger, all these things. But if you just use the terms the policymakers do, they haven't got their... they're not interested.
Right, well, I'm next 10 days' time at a conference organised by Wise Kids on this, so we'll tie into that.
And all of this is done online in their own favourite social networks. They don't come to us, we go to where they are.